this is playing this copyrighted music. I don't know if this is the best game to stream. Okay, let me just... Enjoy the video when I'm done streaming. I'm not good enough to freaking reach the 120,000. I used to be as a kid. I suck at this game now. To swap characters because I'm not used to playing her. Character I used to play a lot as a kid. Gosh, his hair is awful. I think this is who I play. Is somebody with like a cartoony skateboard? Oh, yep, this is the guy that I used to play. Yeah, I might change the settings. I wish I could use like an original PlayStation controller on this game. He can't grind for the heck out of it, if I remember correctly. Yeah, he can't grind, oh my gosh. I won't worry about getting the pro scores. No! I'm probably gonna make some people cringe. Oh shoot! Okay, yeah, I remember how to play this guy a little bit. I just want the freaking skill points. I want to make this guy good. I need to find all the bells. That's gonna be my next goal. Thank you. suck at this game. I used to be so good as a kid. Okay, I fucked that up. Okay, I like this guy's. Yeah, I'm used to playing this guy. I can tell I am. God, I feel like I'm ass compared to when I used to be. Okay, I want to make like a whole bunch of points right away. This is how I used to play the game, is I would just restart the level until I got what I wanted, and then that's how I did it. I can do it. I know I can win this record. I think I'm starting to get how to combo a little bit better. This is just a practice kind of time for me. Like that. Thank you. level yet. I did not know I could do that. Whoever's watching, I'm trying and failing at this game. Oh, fuck. I haven't played this game since I was a kid, so... I want to be happy too, Mr. Crab. I wish I had like a hate comment that just said I suck at this game, because I want to get the 120,000 and I know I'm not doing it right. If I can start like that and then multiply it, it'll be so much easier. Remember the combos, I'm just spamming shit. Ooh. I haven't played this game since I was like maybe 10. Okay, shove it to boneless. Oh. Okay, I need to relearn the skater's tricks. Nose grab. Donna, Indy. I remember I used to know everything. Like, I knew all the tricks. Flip tricks. Flip tricks. Okay, boneless. I'm starting it a little bit more hang of kind of the controls at this point. I think it's 120,000 point thing and I'm not. I was able to get it on the first level. I'm trying it on the second level. I'm trying to 100% everything. And my current goal is to get 120,000. And this is the character that I used as a kid, thinking that instinctually I might know the most about this character. And then I log on to him and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. this game used to frustrate me a lot as a kid. The best way for me to do this is go downstairs, because there's a lot of transfers I can do and multipliers, and I just keep going upstairs and downstairs. Okay, I want to get a really good start, and then I'm going to start heading that way, because the other way is not really that good, except a wall.
Oh!
I can do it. I can do it. I just don't need to give up. I'm in giving up, and I'm not trying. As soon as they say that, I fuck up. I know I can. I believe in myself. What I really need to do is take my freaking sweater off. I'm dying. I don't even doesn't have air conditioning. Get ready.
Yeah!
Okay, I can do this. Colin, you can do this. One thing I noticed about this game is, gosh! I'm getting better! For me to find all the bells. Oh my god. Downing Street. I got a new achievement. Oh hell yeah. Gosh, this is my childhood. Okay, I have no idea where the bells are, so I gotta explore. I totally forgot. From the IGN review, I know that they made them way harder to find because they're like not. Let's just go find them instead of doing tricks. Because I'm really dumb. Nowadays, video games kind of walk me unlike they used to. Found the second one. No, come on, give me! Hey! Okay. I found two of them. I'm still trying to get a high score because I want to beat my record. Okay, I found 3 out of 5. Gosh, why is this so much harder from when I was a kid? Okay. Turn around. Gosh, I am nowhere near. Nowhere near as good as I used to be. What you call senior speed of dance? Okay. I don't care. I just want spells. I think there's a second one right there. Okay, now where the hell is the third one? Is it right here? Yep, it is. Okay, so then this. Fourth one, is it over here?
Oh.
I'm just wasting really stupid time. Okay. So there was the fourth one that I found. What is that? That's 3? Wait, I thought I hit... Okay, I got 3 out of 5. I thought I got 4. kidding me. I can't get a stupid... Ooh. Where's the fish? Oof. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do a video. I don't know where the heck the fifth one is. Your video, God. That's how you know I'm a millennial. Okay, 1 out of 5. Yep. This. Okay, I am going the right way. Okay, so it is up there. Okay, I knew where all the bells are. I can do that. That is not that hard. So just like when I was a kid. Okay. See what I'm fucking up. I'm not getting the first one. Forgot this spell existed. Ooh. Hurry, 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 hurry. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Okay. I don't care. I should just stop doing tricks and just bell. Okay. Let's get the second one, and then the third one, and then the fourth one, and the fifth one is the tricky one for me. I'm a failure. I am not a good gamer. Are you kidding me? That's not where I want to go. No! so I'm not upset. Are you kidding me? That's not where I want to go to. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This
Yeah!
Oh my god, I feel really dumb. I've been doing this for 15 minutes. I knew a bell was harder than getting a high score. Heel flip the kicker gap. Okay. I did it! Oh! Oh my god, that was so satisfying! Where the hell is the kicker gap? Oh god. Okay, and the secret tape. I don't know where they are. Ooh, new part. Do you want to go? No. Let's try to find the... Okay, that's not that hard. Thank you. making some mad progress. Gator. Stream here, and I'm gonna just enjoy. You know what? No, actually. Okay, I forgot how to edit the character skills. Oh, there we go. To whoever's in. I'm just fucking around trying to get some skill points. I can do the 100,000s on this character. That was really close. I can do that. That's not that bad. I remember a couple days ago, I wasn't even able to... I'm gonna retry because that was kind of a bad start. And I'm just a habit for me to play this game as a kid. Restart! Like clockwork! Did it, but I want to do it again. My goal is to try to get 150,000 this run. Oh, it's not happening. You know, screw it. I came here for the point. I don't need to do that extra crap. Oh. I have no idea what to put it in. Thank you. There we go. Okay, let's do the mall now. I don't remember anything. Oh, this is the one that where you just go straight down. I remember playing Officer Dick as a kid, doing this, using cheat codes. Okay. Gosh, this is so pretty. I love the artwork. My goal is to get the high score and pro score in this round. Yep, I remember this. Ooh, I can't even skate, I guess. Okay, I don't... Shit, this place is a lot different than what I remember it looking like. I was gonna do it. High combo. 80,000. Okay, I can do 80,000. 150,000 is gonna be kind of tricky, but it is definitely possible. Thank you. Let's get 150,000 this run. Fun track.
Ooh! Oof.
gotta get 87. Oh, that was kind of bad. Kind of practicing combos, so I'm not like trying to be good, I'm just practicing since I've played this series. I can make under 2,000. I can. Okay, I can do under 50,000. I know I can. I just need to do this a couple more tries and then I can do it. No. Oh, that was a really bad start.
Thank you. Yeah!
Sorry, because I really wanted to do that. Oh my gosh. I just get frustrated whenever I fail a really big combo that I'm doing. This is like a bad habit from when I was a kid where I just restart if I feel like I did terrible. Oh! Restart, see? It's not the most entertaining. To get that if I want to get 200,000. I'm slowly getting better at the game, you can tell I am. But, thank you. create a skaters before I get off. None of these outfits are as nice as this one. This one is just more fashionable, let's be honest. Definitely not what I look like at all. Kinda just looks like fucking Anthony Padilla. Why the fuck does that look like Anthony Padilla? None of these really look like me. This is kind of blah. This is what you call blah. He just looks like a fucking Chad. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's cute. Cute. Oh my gosh, is this one, what's this one? Okay, that was no, I don't want the pants to be baggy. I want them to be tight. Wish I could customize the sweater a little bit to make it cuter. After this one more game, I'm gonna turn off the stream.